Oi! There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here. And a fan, governor.
At ease, monsieur. A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
Come on now. Don't be shy. I'm in no hurry. Take all the time you need, love.
Well,
it's your first time, isn't it?
Yes, Mum.
That's quite all right, love.
Join me upstairs, love.
Another time.
I can show you things you've never seen before.
I don't doubt it. Mocky, this is no time for sport.
Stupid bloke.
We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Are you about ready, love?
You won't forget this, I tell you. This way, love.
Get in here.
Oi! Here! What are you up to?
You're in the wrong room!
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there!
With his friend!
Oi! Get out of there!
Hello?
Toutes mes excuses, madame.
Have intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette. Shh.
Looks like we've stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis. I need to find a way through here.
I shall be diligent, monsieur.
Two shorts for Bobbies, one long for Knights.
Damn Knights. You sure it's not the other way around? You know? Two shorts for Knights and one long for Bobbies.
Does it matter? Just keep your eyes open for Eva.
Well, I mean, it's Knight. Shouldn't we get some help?
Well, obviously, if we see any of those flag guys skulking around down there, we'll let the boys know.
And the same for Bobbies?
Nah, if it's just a few, we'll shoot them and be done.
And if it's more?
I don't know. We'll bloody shoot them too. Just shut your gob and keep looking.
Rebel down!
Bastards!
Shit.
Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
Found a way out.